Here's the former MVP host. Say out to. There's a strike. Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
Activity in the bullpen for Houston.
Robert Gsellman getting ready to go. Duff. Getting cranked up as well.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Riley leads off first with one away. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
Boog gets. Strike situation, it's just become such a problem for hitters in more recent years. But with all of the emphasis by pitchers on developing that spin rate, having a good grip on the baseball, those high fastballs, they kind of look like to the hitter that they're rising, even though they're not, but they're not decreasing in velocity and spin rate. So very difficult to get the barrel on it.
A swing and a miss. That's the third out. Inning over. Back at Truist Park, here's the left fielder, Yordan Alvarez. Anderson back to work. And there's the strike. And the right-hander deals. There's a strike.
He doesn't seem to like the pitch up. Hasn't. Offered on either one of those pitches. 0-2 count now. I think the guy's going to climb the ladder out there.
Kicks and fires.
Ball, that's him.
0-2 fastball way out of the zone. I think he's trying to speed him up. Got to stay back. Off speed's probably coming.
Two and two.
Next offering is down low. On the ground to the left. Throw off. Offline, he's safe, and a nice job there to keep it from getting away. Runner at first following the error, Pedro Leon up next for the Astros. That one lifted to left. Jimenez going back, back some more, and it's caught. And there's one down.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
Whitaker stands in now and watches strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Sometimes being lucky is a swing and miss. If he makes contact with that pitch, probably hits into a double play.
I got to count 1-2.
Swing and a bouncer, and he grabs it, foul. And here comes. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and he's down on strikes for the second time today. Here's Corey Lee. Ground ball to the right side. And foul ball. You won. Swing, and that ball smashed down a line. Jimenez makes the catch, and that'll...
Hello.
And welcome back. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Salvador Perez. The pitch. That misses the zone, and that is ball one. The tying run at the plate. And that one ripped into right. Base hit. Mm-hmm. And the leadoff man aboard.
Yes,
well,
I am.
End up being in at bat. We go back
yes, I was. Okay.
Is over.
How
really
are you doing?
That
sure.
Baseball to send
AKA
it to the
now written
field.
Chaos.
With the shift onto the pull side, that's an easy knock if you'll take it. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
Robert Gesellman gets the ball.
Yeah, I forgot
down.
I was muted. I've been muting myself because obviously me and Bay are together. So we're still using the headsets, but one of us tried to stay muted, so there's no echo.
No, I'm good. How's your trip?
Going okay.
Eloy Jimenez now. That one fouled off.
That's why I'm streaming now. That way the nights are open once the girls get home from school and Bay's home from work.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. With a single base runner because of all the power, they are dangerous to tie this thing up or take the lead. That one to first. Fires to second for one. A double play on the first battery faces in relief.
Well, that sucked.
Dansby Swanson stands in.
I feel like my settings are not right. It's like I'm struggling here.
Swings through that one. 0-1. And a pitch. Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two.
He's in a great spot right here. Ahead in the count 0-2.
Dead by Daylight started their new event right here, today.
Glad
and a swing and a miss. And
the
that's
haunted,
the third out.
The haunted whatever it's called.
Back here in Atlanta, we go to the eighth. And here's the first baseman, Joe Perez. That's in there. Strike one.
Hope everything's going well for you.
Well, pulls that one foul.
Gotta check it out. Thanks for reminding me, LOL.
That's out to center field. Acuna there. And there's one down.
Yeah. So my plan today is
next,
I'm
Jeremy
going to finish
Pena.
The World Series here, and then I'll
in
probably
there,
switch
for strike one.
Games. So I'm going to stream for about 2 hours.
Down base is empty.
To about
strike two.
Well, now that I'm in the Central Time Zone, my plan was to go to 1:30 Central, so 2:30 Eastern.
Check swing on an 0-2. Appeal to first. No swing, says Freddie Ferguson. 1-2 now. And a swing and a miss. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Tucker in the box now. No balls and a strike. He swings and fouls one off.
Yeah, Hunter, getting here was quite the adventure.
The 0-2. And ball
I'll
one.
I'll be here, just doing lunch.
So my parents did not want to drive me, because they don't like driving after dark.
And a swing and a miss.
So literally, like, the day before, they talked to my sister, and
back
we scheduled.
Now, the pitcher on the mound as we roll into
we tried
the
to schedule an Uber, but it
Ryan
wouldn't
Abreu.
Work. So then we scheduled a Lyft.
Here's Acuna.
And that went through, and they said, okay. So they were supposed to come pick me up at 3 a.m. 2:45 a.m., they message me and say they can't pick me up. I was freaking out.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Swing and a miss. Going one.
Wow.
So,
good luck catching up to that one.
To the airport.
Yeah, I could.
Sliced hard but foul.
Yep. So, thankfully my parents did take me. We had to scramble around.
And a pitch.
And I did get there and everything.
So. Out of the left center field.
I knew something always bad happens. That's like our family curse. Something always gets screwed up on a trip. Nothing ever goes the way it's supposed to. So thankfully that's what it was. That's what the screw up was. Once I got to the airport, other than my little boo-boo going through TSA, which was a minor boo-boo, I forgot to take... Bay's youngest, I was bringing her sunglasses back that she left. And I forgot to take my wallet out because I was so worried, nervous about going through security and making sure I had all the electronics and everything out. But I forgot to take those out of my pocket. So those set off security. But ultimately it was okay.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. Alvarez under it. Drops into the glove. Two away down. Matt Olson next up for the Braves. One for three. And first offering is fouled off. And a foul ball.
I know all too well about Chai's following excitement, LOL.
Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. That completes the strikeout, and that'll do it. We're on to the game one. It's the Astros 2 and the Braves 1. Back here at the ballpark, down the number 2 hitter, Greg Mayfield. We're back. It's the top of the ninth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Joe Jimenez. And he'll do his best to keep this close. Throw pulls him off the bag and he's safe. Now it's Alex Bregman. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Cut on and miss. Throw safe. That big swing and a miss.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
On the ground, right side. And he handles it himself for the out. Here's Jordan Alvarez. He's already homered here in this one.
Well, it doesn't get much easier with this next batter, but I totally understand going with the intentional walk in that spot. He's just too dangerous at the plate right now, and there's a base open, so it gives you options defensively to get an out.
And the righty deals. And it's even up.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
And fouled off.
A little tardy on that fastball. He's going to have to get it going a little quicker. Get that front foot down.
Next pitch is outside.
Really nice slider right there. Sweeping across the dish, but just couldn't hang the edge.
Oh, fuck me.
One run game here in the top of the ninth.
Oh, that ball went foul. Good.
Next offering is fouled back. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two away. Tyler Whitaker up next for the Astros for the fourth time tonight. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Well, we call that keyholing. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. Swing and a miss, and that is that.
We're getting a second rock skin in Fortnite. They're adding Black Adam.
So a new pitcher out of the bullpen for the Astros, Ronaldo Lopez. And he'll work on holding this lead. Here's Austin Riley. right side. And there's a hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
Altuve goes after that one for strike one.
That's one of those swing now before the pitchers even let go of the baseball.
Righty to the plate. Swing and a foul. Pushed off to the right, and that will get out of play.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
Swing and a high fly ball. That one out towards left center field. Way back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. Here's Nicholas Castellanos. Number eight.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
Talk about tying a guy up. That was ugly.
0-2 now. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing. That high fastball, you have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
In the dirt. Now throw to first, but back easily. Big spot here.
I gotta check settings and all that. Something's off.
Now in for the Braves, Salvador Perez.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
And a base hit. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
Just a clutch at bat right there. Big time swing when this team really needed it. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke. And now a crucial opportunity to tie up this game with another base hit.
0-2 as he waves at that one.
Well, comfortable or not, these are the situations closers they seem to live for. And you get into some hot water, a jam, tough spot, whatever you want to call it. But this is where they earn their keep.
Foul ball.
Hi, babe.
Two outs. Both the tying and winning runs are on. Swing and a miss. Throw to first. Ball game. And the Astros hold on to win a tight one as this one ends as a one-run ball game. So the Houston Astros take game one as they get their World Series off to a great start.
Yeah, from their performance today, it'd be easy to see them keep this thing going. And this is just a determined team, Boog. I like what I saw from them.
And across the diamond, it's time to regroup. Being down 1-0 isn't the end of the world, but game two takes on a lot of extra meaning for them.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. No! I meant to check settings. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? Oh.
Two on, one out. Here's Shohei Ohtani. This to third. Fires to second for one. To first, not in time. Great effort there. Here's the center fielder, Pedro León. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. Swing and a miss. And down on strikes he goes. Huge strikeout there. ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now the Atlanta cleanup hitter, Austin Riley. McCullers back to work. And that one fouled off. And it's 1-1.
1-1.
McCullers winds fires. Not the best swing that time from the first round pick. The pitch. Now one away.
Well, I'm not sure what he was waiting on right there. He got the changeup and still late on it. You rarely see that. It almost makes you think that he was trying to set the pitcher up. I mean, if you can't catch up to the off-speed stuff, there's no way you're going to touch a fastball.
The wide to kick the pitch. Strike two.
Two really good back-to-back sliders. Now in an 0-2 count, he's feeling real confident about finishing this hitter off. He can go anywhere he wants.
Out towards left center. Leon drops steps, heads back on it. And that one hops the wall. And that's a double.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. Got a good pitch to drive, stayed short with his bat path to the ball and caught it out front, and he stayed long in his follow-through. That's how you split the gap, and that's pretty much a double every time.
Perez should have this one and puts the squeeze on that one. And there's two away.
The catcher number 15.
And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate. And that one fouled off. Altuve at second with two down. Bounced up the middle. Throws to first. And they get Perez for the out. Welcome back. Here's the speedy catcher, Corey Lee. The pitch. There's a strike.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Pitch misses, and a count 1-2. And now it's 1-2. Ground ball up the middle, and base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single. And stepping in for the Astros, Joe Perez. Fouled off, he was late.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Swings and misses. One gone here.
Well, when you throw the same pitch back to back, that's how you want to do it. Set him up in the strike zone, then extend a little bit from there and see if you can get him to chase. Nicely done with the slider right there.
Pena, batting with one down, takes a strike. Next offering is in for a strike.
All right, now, he may have not liked either of those first two pitches or agreed with the umpire's calls, but at this point, he's going to have to bear down and be ready to hit anything close to the zone. Well, interesting. He's looking very comfortable out of the stretch after giving up the leadoff single. Back-to-back strikeouts, so they haven't been able to move that runner up, get him into scoring position, and try to have a better chance of scoring. I tell you, good job so far on the mound. He just needs one more out.
To the right side. That's a hit. And that'll put runners at the corners with two away.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Just an awesome swing of the bat, quick hands, and just launched the baseball. 108 on the exit velocity. Man, that is coming off the bat pretty good. I know he's feeling good about it. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
And he deals. Outside corner, there's a strike.
Come on, baby. Come on,
Lee,
baby.
At third, Tucker on at first with two down. Dives and he can't hang on to first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
picks himself up an RBI. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Bregman in the box now, takes strike one.
Some guys are just more confident they can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Comebacker to the mound. Fires to first on the run. That ends the inning and stops the... Back at Truist Park, set for the last half of the seventh. And now, Eloy Jimenez. Yeah, the right-hander back to work. And he was nowhere near that one for strike one. The pitch. Tap dances out of the way of that one. The 1-1. There's a swing and a miss.
Well, there's a certain point where you have to commit to what you think you see, and he guessed wrong right there. Nasty slider with just terrific bite at the end.
Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. Knocks it down.
Hey, I'll
and he'll
it.
Pull into second safely. Dansby Swanson stands in. First offering misses badly for ball one. Runner leads away at second. High fly ball, pretty well struck out towards right center. Back there. Makes the catch up against the wall. Runner tags and will move up to third.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
Acuna now at the plate as he swings through strike one. The 0-1. And a swing and a miss at the slider in the dirt.
Here's the sack fly situation, and he's got to make sure he gets
it. Right now, my swings are off.
I'm
either too late or too early.
Trying to crowd him with the infield in. This would be a big pickoff if he can push a run across.
Jimenez caught in a rundown now. Goes to third for one.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what he was supposed to do.
And at first, here is Ozzie Albies up there. The colors keeping him close. The other way. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that ends the inning. For Atlanta, but they're up 3-2. Back here in Atlanta, now it's Yordan Alvarez. At the bullpen is Will Smith, and he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. And a foul ball. Stays alive.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but it's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
And that's downstairs and outside. The tying run at
got
the plate.
A few calls to make.
Got him swinging.
Pretty big strikeout right there to start this eighth inning. Down one. Any leadoff base runner really makes this inning a bit more interesting. But now this offense has to switch from possibly trying to manufacture a run to needing to run into something or just try to string multiple hits together to get a run across the plate.
Looking to get the tying run on base. The punch out there, and there are two outs. And now, Pedro Leon.
Very strong coming out of the pen so far as he punches out the first two batters he's faced in this one, getting straight to work. Man, it's talked about a lot, but relievers are just so electric these days. These aren't fun at bats if you're a hitter. I'm so glad I'm retired.
Two outs. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. So here's Tyler Duffy onto the mound. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Comes a pitch. And there's a strike.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand, looks so good. And then by the time he gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the barrel to it.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Right-handed reliever. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Righty delivers. On the ground, right side. Fires over to first. And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth. Here's Austin Riley. Swing and a ball popped up. And now maybe extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. The throw in. Not in time. He's safe.
Putting some good swings on the ball. That's his second extra base hit in this one. He could do about that one on the mound. Made a good pitch inside and jammed him. He just found a way to fight it off the other way and make it work.
Altuve, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Leon moving under it. Makes the catch. Runner tags at second. And he's up to third safely with two gone. Nick Castellanos at the plate now.
All right, come on, baby. Come on.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Riley at third with two away. That one the other way. Hit the extra bases. Runner from third comes across, and they take a two-run lead.
Ah, they got it.
And that's out number three. And welcome back. We go to the ninth. Here's Corey Lee. And Liam Hendricks will take over on the mound. Hard-throwing Australian. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. There's a strike. At the belt and finds. And a swing and a miss. Field two. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And there's one away. Joe Perez up next for the Astros. One for three. Bounced up the middle, and it finds its way through for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. Man at first with one gone, and the batter will be the shortstop, Jeremy Pena. And that's in there for strike one. And the right-hander deals. That's through there for a strike.
Well, so many hard-throwing relievers in the game these days, you would think that guys have made the adjustment, but I don't know if you ever get used to it. Just pumping gas out of the bullpen, so hard to play catch-up.
Here's Kyle Tucker. Year in and year out, this guy an MVP candidate. Hit on the ground to the right side. Steps on the bag himself. Ball game. So the Atlanta Braves get the win to even the World Series at one game apiece.
Well, I think this has the makings of an all-timer type series. These teams are getting more and more familiar with each other, and it should only get more fun from here.
This is what you want in a fall classic. A back-and-forth battle. These teams look evenly matched.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if this goes all the way to the last out of the final game, Boo.
I'm gonna exit for a second, go into settings, sliders. Yep, that's what I figured. There we go.
stepping in, Greg Mayfield. One for two. Packed house here at Minute Maid. Squares the bunt, but that rolls foul. And here it comes. Drops a bunt down the first base side. And they tag him out. Here's Alex Bregman. Turned on, but foul wide of third. Tucker over at second, one down. The next offering misses. And a count even, one and one. That's in there. Pitch misses inside. Two balls, two strikes. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes, and there's two away. Here's Jordan Alvarez.
That was a really good job setting him up right there. Pitcher and catcher working together to finish him off with the fastball. And even though the location probably wasn't what he wanted, the sequence is what got the job done. Clearly they with the swing after seeing the off-speed stuff on the pitch before.
Kicks and fires. Pitch misses. One and two to count. Two outs and one in scoring position. And a swing and a miss. Out number three. One left. Back here in Houston, here's Eloy Jimenez. Urquidy back to work. That one ripped. That's back there. And that ball is gone. Eloy Jimenez leaves the yard. And just like that, they're out front. It's 4-3. He ambushed him right there, Siggy.
Yeah, swinging on that first pitch. And I think losing one over the fence is exactly what he had in mind as well.
Pitching change here. Robert Gesellman. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. Dansby Swanson stands in. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
Ripped to right, base hit. Around first, heading for two. And he greets the new arm from the bullpen with a double.
Drove that ball nicely, put a great swing on it, and it jumped off his bat. Kind of put it all together there, and he's rewarded with the double.
And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. And first offering is fouled off. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
With the big bats coming up and a home run already surrendered, he's really going to have to execute against these next couple of batters.
And that one hammered back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone.
Home run.
He flexes his power with that swing, and they throw a pair on the board. It's 6-3. Ozzie Albies up to the plate. Good contact guy, good defender. That one pushed foul.
Can be tough to bounce back after a big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
Kicks and deals. And a foul ball. Bounce to the left side. Bregman handles. In plenty of time to first. And Albies is retired. And now Matt Olson up to hit. In the air, left field. Alvarez under it. And there's two down. Here's Austin Riley. Ripped into right field, base hit.
Love how he let that ball travel, trusted his hands. Nice job of going the other way.
Jose Altuve up to hit here. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Automatic double now as it hops the wall in foul ground. So here's Tyler Duffy onto the mound. And he'll go to work with runners on second and third. So two on with two away. Nick Castellanos next up for the Braves. Swings through that one.
Oh,
see how he changes up on this next pitch.
They know they can't afford any more runs.
Oh, now this one's high and deep.
That's over the choo-choo train.
On its way, gone.
Nope, almost to the choo-choo train.
Nick Castellanos goes deep, and they add to the lead. It's 9-3. That's their third home run of the game.
They're having a lot of fun at the plate in this one. They've got the long ball working for them on autopilot.
Perez, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there.
You made me look silly on that one.
Hard hit, right side, and it goes just foul.
I win this game, I go up 2-1.
Stays alive.
Which means that the Houston Astros cannot win the World Series in Houston.
Seriously. The wind of the pitch.
I can win it still there. But
they cut on and miss, struck him out, and he's down on strikes. Back here at Minute Maid Park, bottom of the inning, Shohei Ohtani up to the dish. Jacob Webb takes over on the mound, and a healthy-sized lead for him to go to work with. The pitch misses off the inside, 1-0. They've got a potent lineup, and when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. The 1-1. And it's fouled away.
With the lead, this is where I could use some of my other guys. And the non-top guys.
Got him looking. One away. So digging in, Pedro Leon. Now batting, center fielder. Swing and a high fly ball down the left field line, but hooking foul. One down, base is empty. Swings through that one. 0-2 now. That one missed.
Well, that's kind of what you expect in an 0-2 count. Excellent job of the hitter to have the plate discipline to lay off of that pitch.
Next offering misses. Now 2-2. And the pitch. Got him. Back-to-back strikeouts.
Chance to strike out the side now. You talk about the benefits, the advantages of relievers who can come in and get the swing and miss.
This one swung on and hit well. Way
oh
back
boy.
There. Out of here. So he just clears the wall, and they cut into the lead. It's 9-4. And now the first baseman, Joe Perez. In there, and it's 0-1. The wind and the pitch. Foul ball there. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. One scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. It's opened up now, 9-4. Kyle Hendricks on to pitch here. He comes in with his team trailing by a bunch, so he'll try to keep it where it is. Eloy Jimenez now. He's already homered in this game. But why to kick the pitch? That one to first. Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag. Pitcher gets to the bag for the out. So up next, Dansby Swanson. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Activity in the Houston bullpen. Brian Abreu appears to be getting loose. And the righty deals. And he chases that one. That's the second out.
Third time he struck out in this one, and definitely an individual performance you want to flush. He just hasn't looked very comfortable up there. Just one of those days. But when you're still winning the ball game, at least you can focus on doing your part to maintain that lead and getting that W.
Whips it to first. And Acuna retires. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the eighth. And now the shortstop, Jeremy Pena. Here comes the new arm for the Braves, Matt Whistler. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. Drew Waters into the game as a defensive sub now, and he'll take over in center. That clips the zone. That's strike one. And a pitch. And strike two.
Well, he just threw that fastball by him, elevated. And if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
And down on strikes. And one away. And next to hit for Houston, Kyle Tucker. A guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field.
Well, they say it's the best pitch in baseball. Strike one. You get ahead on a good hitter as well. Gives a little bit more confidence to move through the at-bat.
Next pitch is popped up. Makes the grab on the run. Two down.
That was a good, hard fastball with some nice ride up in the zone right there. Hitter looked like he was on it, but I think that velocity at the end just beat him. Instead of a line drive or something hit deep, it's a pop-up and an easy out for the defense.
The pitch. Fought off foul. The pitch. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. 1-2-3. Welcome back. Here is Ozzy Albies up to him. Hendricks back to work. There's a strike. The Astros have some action in their pen. Taylor Rogers, the left-hander, up and throwing. Ripped on a line. Alvarez makes the grab. One up, one down. And now it's Matt Olson's turn to hit. The wind of the pitch. And that one wrapped foul. Next offering is fouled back. In the air out to center, Leon. As this one sized up, makes the grab, two down. Two outs, base is empty. Austin Riley next up for the Braves. Trailed the left center way
bye
back
bye.
There, and that is gone. Austin Riley goes deep, his second homer of this series, and they boost their lead. It's 10-4.
And with the six-run lead, there are fans that are starting to head to the exits.
To first, and they get Altuve for the out. That ends the frame. But add on one more as the solo shot stretches their lead even further. It's bottom of the ninth, and now it's Alex Bregman. Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth, Kyle Wright. And he's got a nice lead to work with.
They know that he can get a right-hander out, but he's in position to face a couple of lefties this inning.
Gio Urshela comes on defensively now as he takes over as the new second baseman. Also into the ball game, Mitch Haniger. And man, they're asking a lot of him to play completely out of position. The pitch. Ball one, no strikes. The pitch. And there's a strike.
In this situation, you expect the batters to be a little more patient, possibly take until they get a strike. With that, you don't want to miss your opportunity to get ahead early in the count. He did right there.
We'll be playing another game. Looks like this game's going to take up the entire stream. Ball one, no strikes.
Hammered on a line to the left, base hit. Around first, digging for two. The relay to second, and that's a leadoff double.
A little more backspin on that instead of the top spin. And he's jogging around the bases rather than pulling up at second.
Now it's Yordan Alvarez on the ground to first, but it pulls him off the bag. So after the error, it's runners at first and second. Shohei Ohtani up next for the Astros. And there's a foul ball. Oh, one down. Ball one there. Righty to the plate. And now one and two.
This guy's sink has so much drop in it, it's almost like a split finger fastball. Instead of just weak contact and balls on the ground, he gets swings and misses.
And the batter now, Pedro León.
Now pass, center fielder.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. And he deals. Smash to the left side. The throw to second is offline.
Oy.
Well, every double play turn starts with getting one. And even though these guys work on these plays during batting practice over and over again, sometimes at game speed, you can still mess it up. Could have been two outs. Instead, they get nothing.
Now a screamer into the outfield. Waters brings it in. Runner tags from third. In to score is the runner from third. It's now 10-5. So two down now, and here is Joe Perez. That one's in there, 0-1. To the right side.
Oh my God! With
that
the errors,
wide. He has to.
Okay, something's going on here with the fielding.
Bunch off the bag to get it. No outs on the play. Bases now loaded. So bases full after the error. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Jeremy Pena. Next offering is in for a strike.
They should not be making this many errors.
All loaded up here in the last half of inning number nine. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. On the ground, right side. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. Throw is wide. He's off the bag. Run scores, and this inning continues. Next to hit, Kyle Tucker. This guy has turned into a beast. Next pitch has popped up. Swanson settles under it. He's got it. Ball game. And the Braves slug their way to a win in this one. So the Atlanta Braves get the win here in Game 3, and this series feels like it could be a real battle to the end.
Yeah, Boog.
I don't understand why they're making so many errors.
Up to be a memorable World Series, but I think this next game is going to tell us a lot about where it's headed.
While I'm out here,
there's a big difference between a series at 3-1 versus.
While I'm out here, I will be doing morning
series. So Game 4 should be a lot of fun.
How are you doing, Chief? Did they get your results yet? And we acknowledge the one.
Nope, it will take few weeks. It has gone to the facility.
Okay, guys, give me 1 minute. I gotta take a... Okay, I'm back. Sorry. That was the peanut gallery.
Hi, Chief. Hope all is well.
Peanut gallery needed assistance. Don't want to mess the bed up, otherwise Bay will get mad at me.
Surviving still.
So next up for Houston, you're Jordan Alvarez. This guy with light
tower. Yeah, Chief,
power.
Everybody worries about you, my friend.
And everybody worries about is you. Off.
Forget the bed, LOL.
Bregman, aboard here at first with nobody out. Next offering is in for a strike.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Yeah, we're breaking bases.
Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat.
Well, they've had a great plan of attack for him tonight. I mean, finding all the holes in his swing and his approach, just frustrating for him up there. You strike out a guy three times in a game,
I think that guy's got to go back and really study some video with his hitting coach, figure out how they're beating him, make this adjustment really quick, because word will get around the league in a hurry.
Hope it's lasting unlimited use number one.
The next pitch misses. Going to count 1-2. Left-hand batter now, waits.
And tomorrow night, I believe we're going to go hang out with Grandma.
Off the mark there. 2-2. One run game. One out. One on. Got him looking. Down on strikes. And he knew it. And now the center fielder, Pedro Leon, 1-2. Called strike right there.
Cold night like tonight, last thing you want to do as a hitter is get jammed or even off the end. Trying to find that sweet spot on the bat. Tell you what, you're going to be trying to catch things out front, so off-speed pitches may be a good complement to that fastball.
No cry after dark. I did tell her that. No cry after dark.
Next offering is foul back. And a swing and a miss. So he's gotten deep into this game. Top of inning number 7. Here's Austin Riley. The right-hander back to work.
What the hell kind of funky-ass delivery is this?
And first offering is fouled off.
Guy's out here doing a dance.
That one fouled off.
Well, he got challenged with a good fastball right there. Just couldn't catch up.
And a pitch. On the ground, out to short. Zips it across. That's the first out, the top of the 7th.
So how long are you staying there?
Until November 5th. I go back November 5th. I go back on a Saturday. Then I'll be back in PA.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at-bat.
And now the 0-1.
And probably on the 6th, I will revert back to my normal streaming schedule. I say the 6th, not the 5th, because the 5th I'm traveling in the afternoon, and once I get home, I got a lot of stuff I have to do. I probably won't stream.
One down, base is empty.
Noise.
Comes up empty as he chases.
Did you see, Chief, that Twitch finally changed the payout?
First, and there's two gone following the strikeout. Singing
so
it was
now it's
close.
Only $50.
Looks like they want a second to review it and possibly challenge the call if they think he beat the throw.
Yeah, they might challenge it just to kind of roll the dice, you know, Boog, and perhaps maybe they see something different as they get a look at some different angles.
Since when?
So they have
they announced it yesterday.
The play, and now it's
they
up
changed
to the
it yesterday.
Umpires in New York to make the call.
They changed it yesterday.
Here's one more look, Sengi.
It says it
you
takes effect October 15th.
I kind of do.
Yeah, I think there's a good chance as well. I mean, the more I look at these different angles, the more I'm becoming convinced that he actually beat the throw. So it's turning out to be a pretty good challenge.
The decision's been made, and he's safe. So they overturn the call. Here's Nicholas Castellanos. Hit on the ground, might be two. Beats to second, out there. Back to first, double play. And that's it. And welcome back. Here's the catcher, Corey Lee. So they turn things over to the righty, Michael King. And he'll work on holding this lead. Now pitching for Atlanta, number 73. Here comes a pitch. Breaking ball through there for a strike. And the 0-1. That clips the corner.
Fooled there by the changeup.
And 1-2.
Moving permanent, or will it be every time 2 months here? 6 months there?
Permanently?
Righty delivers.
We're looking at this sometime in December.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. Right-handed reliever. Slow roller to first. And he takes it himself for the out. Joe Perez up next for the Astros. Swing and a base hit.
Now, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
And the 0-2. And that misses off the outside edge.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
Next offering is fouled back. Perez leads off first with one away. With a single base runner, because of all the power, they are dangerous to tie this thing up or take the lead. In the air to left center. Under it is Acuna to make the grab. Here's Kyle Tucker. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Well, an at-bat can be a little bit of a dance, strike one here, but a few more pitches. We'll see how it turns out.
The 0-2 stays alive. At the belt and fires. Swing and a miss, and that is that. So the new pitcher now, Robert Gsellman, and he'll do his best to keep this close. And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate. And the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and deals. Up the middle, Mayfield collects it. On to first. One up, one down. Here's Eloy Jimenez. High in the air, out to right. Snags it for the second out. Dansby Swanson digs in now. He's already homered here in this one. And that one fouled off. Shoots a line drive single into right center. And that extends the inning for Ronald Acuna Jr.
Yeah, one of these days, Chief, I want to start working on the laptop and trying to do Streamlabs.
Back to the top of the lineup. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder.
Trying to get the capture card.
And first offering is fouled off.
Hopefully do that good stuff.
First with two away.
Then I could have the fancy stuff.
Sliced hard but foul.
Yay.
They do have my laptop.
And the right-hander deals. That's hard hit on the line. Leon makes the catch, and that'll do it. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Now, Greg Mayfield. Out of the bullpen is Will Smith. Trying to protect this lead. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Strike two. And now the lefty got him. And that is a big first out.
Pretty big strikeout right there to start this eighth inning. Down one. Any leadoff base runner really makes this inning a bit more interesting. But now this offense has to switch from possibly trying to manufacture a run to needing to run into something or just try to string multiple hits together to get a run across the plate.
Looking to get the tying run on base. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And a couple of quick outs. So here's the Astros cleanup hitter, Yordan Alvarez, for the fourth time tonight. And first offering is fouled off. And here it comes. Swing and a miss. And it's nothing in two.
No, no signs of wavering on the mound here in the eighth. He's looking rock solid so far.
Next pitch off the play. And that's ball one. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Nothing. Back here in Houston, all set for the start of the inning. Ozzie Albies up to the plate. Time call. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Into center. Leon makes his way towards it. Racing makes the catch. One down. Matt Olson up to the plate. On the ground to third. And it gets by him.
Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
And first offering is fouled off. One run game here in the top of the ninth.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Righty to the plate. Tapped softly on the ground. Mayfield sends it to first. Got him.
Drops. Come on.
Jose Altuve up to hit here.
A little surprised they're not walking him.
To the right side.
Worked out.
Mayfield handles the chance. Gathers and throws to. Back here in Houston, here's Shohei Ohtani. Liam Hendricks out of the bullpen. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. The pitch. And that one clips the corner.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes.
Come on.
Man, he'd like to have that pitch back.
Next offering is foul back. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and they get the leadoff man in the ninth. Here's the center fielder, Pedro Leon. In there for strike one.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low-end fastball for some guys.
The tying run at the plate. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and there's two down.
Well, it's kind of tough right here. Closer comes in, and he strikes out the first two hitters. It's hard not to feel defeated, and that this is going to go quickly. But you got to go up there, maybe try to find a way to choke up on the bat, spread out, put the ball in play, and maybe you can extend this inning.
Just one strike away. Got him, and that's the ball game. So the Atlanta Braves are on the doorstep of a world championship. Now up 3-1.
Yeah, and it's hard to imagine them not closing this thing out. They've got a few guys playing their best baseball of the season, and the timing couldn't be any better.
And across the diamond, they'll need to pull out all the stops as they have to win 3 straight to claim the title.
It is possible. I won three straight. Houston was a wild card team. Oh, I didn't even realize that.
Jeremy Pena up next for the Astros. 0-for-1, he struck out swinging last time. Gets the bunt down the right side. Olsen, he's in there. So the Houston lineup turns over. Here's Kyle Tucker. Year in and year out, this guy an MVP candidate.
I did not play that bunt
well. Swings and misses. And it's 0-1. The pitch. Splits the plate, and that's strike two.
Love how vocal the umpire is today. No doubt in the hitter's mind, catcher's mind, and even the pitcher's mind as to the conviction in the call.
0-2 now. Next offering misses down and away. That one off the mark, and it's 2-2. High fly ball, right field. Castellanos makes the play. Runner tagging for third. And he moves up 90 feet. Runners at the corners now. One away. Two on, one out. Greg Mayfield now at the
I need
plate.
A double play or a strikeout. Nah, that's hit. Not what I needed.
In comes the run from third. It's 2-2.
Well, he gets it done in a big spot to get the run across. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trust.
Yeah, so guys, coming up streaming wise, obviously I'm not home, so right now the internet's obviously good enough for me to stream, but I don't want to push it by playing online multiplayer too much, although I'm going to try next week with Ghostbusters. The plan, at some point, I'm going to continue to stream Madden, Face of the Franchise. And I also plan on streaming the new Ghostbuster game that comes out on the 18th, I believe. So that's the games that are on the horizon.
Did your hands, you let the ball travel,
and Disney Dreamlight will also be working.
To it. That's great work right there.
Next offering is downstairs.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out Runner! Of this jam.
Double steal. Next offering is fouled back. The pitch. And that one is lifted in the air. Jimenez gets under it. He's got it. There's two away.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Found back our way, and that's out of play. First and second, two down. They say it went. Next one misses. It's a ball and two strikes. The pitch. That one outside. It's 2-2.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Got him looking. Good job at damage control right there. But the RBI single pushes across a run. 2-2 game. Back here at Minute Maid Park. New inning getting started. Dansby Swanson stands in. Ohtani back to work. And first offering is fouled off. Hawaii to kick the pitch. Up the middle. And a quick out number one.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate. And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. And a foul ball. The wind and the pitch. Acuna punches one foul right side. Here's the 0-2. Swing and a ball popped up. That one gets down for a hit. So the go-ahead run is on base with a knock. One down, runner at first. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Ozzie Albies. Ohtani keeping an eye on him. And first offering is fouled off. One away, tie game. Go-ahead run stands at first. On the ground, could be two. Slings to second. What a double play that was. Inning over. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the seventh. And stepping in for the Astros, Pedro León. Joe Jimenez taking over on the mound. Here comes a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a miss. And that is strike two. Ground ball left side. Roll off line. He's safe. And a nice job there to keep it from getting
another
away.
Error. What is up with this defense?
Tyler Whitaker up next for the Astros. And that's in there for strike one.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
Next offering is in for a strike.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, try to stay out of a double.
Offering misses, and it's
there's
one
nothing
two.
I could really do to fix that.
The go-ahead run aboard at first, nobody out, and a swing and a miss, and one out now.
He came out of his mechanics there. Typically likes to shoot the ball the other way, but that time, a little anxious.
Lee up to bat next, lays off for a ball. And a 1-0. Now 1-1.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just
runner on the go. On a line. And Acuna able to make the grab. And there's two down. And here's the first baseman, Joe Perez. In there, and it's 0-1. Righty delivers.
Perhaps not quite ready to hit. First two pitches by him for a couple of strikes.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth. Tyler Duffy. Here's Matt Olson. And the pitch. Swings and misses. And that is strike one. And a swing and a miss there.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
And that one lifted in the air center field. Leon pulls it down, and there's one away. Here's Austin Riley. Swings through that one. 0-1.
One thing on his mind right there with that swing. He's trying to go deep.
The wind of the pitch. Up the middle. Sneaks through. Base hit. So a man aboard now with one away. Go ahead, run on base. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve. Here's a high fly ball out to center. Leon drifts towards it and puts the squeeze on it. That's out number two. Nick Castellanos at the plate now. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Right-handed reliever. He swings and fouls one off. Two outs. Now this one is smoked down the left field line. On its way, if it's fair.
Gone!
Nick Castellanos goes.
That's
deep,
a big home
and
run.
That gives him the lead.
And I traded for that
to
him at the
That's
trade
their
deadline.
Third home run of the game.
And he may have just clinched the World Series.
Played in this one. They've got the long ball working for them on autopilot.
Let's take another look at it, but this time with the help of Statcast.
Well, this one wasn't hit that high, but when you can launch it at 111 miles per hour off the bat and get some backspin, it'll carry enough to get out of here. Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team to bat right there. Nice job of staying
this
back.
This is where,
and the
like,
ball
if you're
deep.
Houston,
Eloy Jimenez now.
You probably got to change pitchers.
Into the outfield for a knock.
Because now your guy is
Throw
struggling.
Stops the lead runner at second.
You got to come get him.
And two out.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense.
That's
just
it.
Kept
That's
it
what
simple.
They're doing.
Played Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
New arm out of the bullpen, Kyle Hendricks. It's his job to keep his team in the game. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that's the inning. Braves pick up two on the long ball. It's now 4-2. And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And the batter will be the shortstop, Jeremy Pena. New pitcher for the Braves, Michael King. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. And here comes. Strike one.
I'd say that stayed in the tunnel for a long time. No chance of even fouling it off.
Next pitch downstairs. 1-1. And the righty deals. In the air, right field.
Away.
Puts it away for the out.
One out. Five outs to go.
And next to hit for Houston, Kyle Tucker. And first offering is fouled off. And a big swing and a miss. 0-2 now. That one just misses.
If you're on the mound right now, you know you have to retire this hitter. If he gets on base, it could open up the floodgates for this offense to score some runs.
And a swing and a miss. Now two out. So next up for Houston, Greg Mayfield.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
First pitch, just misses. Out to short. Gets it to first, and the Astros put down in order.
Three outs away.
Back here in Houston, we go to the ninth at the plate. Ronald Acuna Jr. And a pitch. That one down the line. Bregman to first. They get the out on Acuna. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. And there are two down. Two outs, base is empty. Matt Olson getting ready to hit. And he grounds one back up the middle. Over to first. And
here
Olson is set down.
Bottom of the ninth.
Welcome back. And here is Alex Bregman. And Liam Hendricks will take over on the mound. Hard throw. Australian. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. It's 0-1.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
Next one is off the plate, and the count is 1-2. That one drilled left field.
Uh-oh.
Way back there. Gone.
A good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing. He stayed on it and got all of it.
Two balls, no strikes, the count.
Well, an interesting situation. One swing, you can tie up the ball game. But if you're patient and work a walk, then you bring the game-winning run to the plate.
The 2-1. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Fuck me!
Right field line, way back there, fair and gone. Yordan Alvarez blasts one out. His second home run of the series. It's 4-4. And now here is Pedro León. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. A little out front there as he swings through it.
Another 0-2 count right here. Pitcher just in the driver's seat. He can go anywhere he wants to go right here.
Got him. One out, bottom of the ninth. Now here's the Astros' designated hitter, Tyler Whitaker. First pitch, and he just misses.
Lone save for Hendricks.
And a breaking ball drops in for a strike. Here's a 1-1. And it's fouled away. Back and forth we go. A seesaw battle in the late stages of this one. Got him looking. Two down. Here's Corey Lee.
Well, he's going to have some thinking to do when he leaves the ballpark after this one. That was his third strikeout, and this one looking, obviously. So he's been a little overmatched. He's got to find a way just to be more competitive up there at the plate.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. All tied up here in the last half of inning number 9. Next offering is down low. And that's ball one. And there's a ball. 2-2. Swing and a miss, and that is that. We're in extras here. Here's a big power threat. Austin Riley. Hendricks back to work. And first offering is fouled off.
Well, it's kind of deflating. You blow that lead in the bottom of the ninth. So here's a new opportunity. Hit the reset button. Try to get some more runs and then close it out in the bottom half of this one.
Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And they get the leadoff man in the 10th. Jose Altuve will hit next. He's already homered in this game. And he grounds one to the right side. And a couple of quick outs.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Castellanos at the plate now as he chases after that one. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That one carrying, grabs it right up against the wall. Bottom of the inning, and here is Joe Perez. Clayton Kershaw gets the call from the pen. The pitch. In the air, left side. It falls in, and that's a knock. Leadoff knock puts the winning run on base.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got to feel good. Got a breaking ball on the outside part of the plate. Not a bad pitch, but he wasn't fooled or off balance. Stayed on the backside nicely and really just let that thing travel and squared it up. Now a huge at bat in this game coming up.
Bunts it straight back to the mound. Off balance feed, there's one. Over to first, safe. So the lineup flips over. Now it's going to be Kyle Tucker. Not your prototypical leadoff guy. Gets on base, yes, but also some power. Next offering misses, and the count is one and one. And that one fouled off. This to center field. Acuna there. Brings it in, out. Number two, Albies with a relay throw. And stepping in for the Astros, Greg Mayfield. Second baseman. That one's in there, 0-1.
And I know you want to be patient as a hitter, but you got to be ready to jump on the first thing straight. And he got one right there, but left the bat on his shoulder.
Kershaw fires. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Tied at four. On the ground to third. Riley fires to first. That's out number three. One left for Houston. This game's all tied at four. 11th inning set to get underway. Now it's the Atlanta catcher, Salvador Perez. Lifted in the air, right field.
Come on, baby.
No. Here puts it away for the out. And there's one down.
He was all over that first pitch fastball, just barely missed it. Man, this guy was ready to hit.
Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. All tied up here in extra innings. 0-2 as he waves it that way. Wind to the pitch. The other way. Nice grab.
Oh, no!
Fires to first.
Fuck.
Nicely done for the out. Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. Late swing. Fouled off. All tied up. We are in the 11th. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
Strike three, got him swinging. Third out, net in. All set for the bottom of the 11th. Now it's Alex Bregman. Kershaw back to work. Third baseman, Alex. Bregman swings, hits one deep. Left
and
field,
that's
way back there. It's got a chance. Out of here. Ball game. Alex Bregman sends it out. And the Astros walk it off in the 11th.
Well, that sucks.
So the Houston Astros are still alive in this World Series. With their backs against the wall, they've responded to force Game 6.
Yeah, and this game changes everything. It makes this feel a lot more doable, and they still have to win two more in a row to hoist the trophy, but you have to take it one step at a time, and they took that first step here in this one.
On the other side, they're still in the driver's seat. We'll see what kind of bounce back they show in a couple of days.
Yeah, well, I get to go home now, so that's always a good thing. But they're like, screw you.
Welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. The World Series on MLB The Show coming up. It's the Houston Astros going up against the Atlanta Braves. Ozzy Albies up to the plate.
Ozzy Albies.
That smash towards center. And Albies is retired. One away. And now Matt Olson up to hit. Late swing, fouled. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2.
Now, these guys definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Left-hand batter waits, stays alive. Acuna at first, one gone. That one the other way, he's got it, and there's two away. Here's Austin Riley.
The third baseman, Austin.
Inning over. Back at Truist Park, we go to the top of the seventh. And now the shortstop, Jeremy Pena. Fastball in for a strike. That's strike one. And a pitch. Swing and a miss as he was out front. 0-2. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And now one away.
He came out of his mechanics there. Typically likes to shoot the ball the other way, but that time, a little anxious.
Tucker stands in now and watches strike one.
Some guys are just more confident they can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Fought off foul. One down, base is empty. In the air, out towards right center. Acuna ranging back, racing, makes the catch. And there's two away.
Every day during batting practice, these outfielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
To the left side, but it is well foul. The punch out there, and good work there as he gets a 1-2. Back here in Atlanta, Jose Altuve up to hit here. And the right hander back to work. And first offering is fouled off. McCullers winds fires. On the ground to third. Bregman to first. And they get Altuve for the out. Here's Nicholas Castellanos. And first offering is fouled off. Gets him to chase after that one.
Real ugly 0-1 swing right there. As a pitcher, got to be hunting for that strikeout. Keep him off balance. Send him back to the dugout.
Swings and misses. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate. Foul ball there.
Oh, he's got to be pretty proud of this outing so far. Sometimes guys cower coming into a ballpark like this, but he is attacked hitters.
Ripped to the right center, and that should be extra bases. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he'll pull in there with a stand-up double.
Nice double right there. Loud contact coming off the bat. Didn't get enough air under to drive it out of here, but you'll take that swing and that result every time.
Here's Eloy Jimenez.
Squid
out in front of the plate. Tosses to first, and they take care of Jimenez for the out. We're at the top of the eighth, and stepping in for the Astros, Alex Bregman. At the bullpen is Will Smith, and his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. And the first pitch misses for ball one. And he deals. That one at the knees for a strike. The pitch. And a count 1-2. And that one sliced foul. And he gets Bregman. And there's one down.
Definitely made him chase a little bit out of the zone right there. I don't think that's a strike if he takes it. Pretty textbook pitching. Get ahead in the count, get the guy in the box on his heels, and then force him to chase your pitch where he doesn't have much of a chance to do any damage.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And the pitch is outside, ball one. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two up, two down.
Very strong coming out of the pen so far as he punches out the first two batters he's faced in this one. Getting straight to work. Man, it's talked about a lot, but relievers are just so electric these days. These aren't fun at bats if you're a hitter. And I'm so glad I'm retired.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. And now the lefty. Swing and a miss. And he struck him out. And welcome back. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Dansby Swanson. McCullers back to work. Back up the middle and a base hit.
It's hurt.
Now here is Ronald Acuna Jr. Good contact guy, good defender.
Acuna Jr.
Acuna punches one foul right side. Swanson gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Bounced up the
ball.
Pena over to second for one. And that's two.
Fuck.
Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. Pitch misses inside. Ball one. Swing, and this is ripped down the right field line. Way back there.
One.
Out of here. Ozzie Albies goes yard, and they slice into the lead. It's 3-2. And now it's Matt Olson's turn to hit. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Still need to try to come away with one more
the
run.
The tying run at the plate. Strike two.
Well, I'm impressed with that challenge pitch right there. Even with this slim lead, this guy's not afraid to go right after these hitters.
And that one almost got him. Two down, nobody on. Got him swinging. Picks up strikeout number seven. Long ball draws the Braves closer. It's now a 3-2 ball game. Back here at the ballpark, all set to start the ninth in this one. And now the center fielder, Pedro Leon. Here comes a new arm for the Braves, Jacob Webb. And he'll do his best to keep this close. And first offering is fouled off. And a good eye there.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. Flashes the leather on the running catch. And there's one down. Here's Corey Lee for the fourth time tonight. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Fuck.
Next offering is foul back. Kicks and deals. Bounced out to short. Swanson gloves it. Whips it across. Two quick outs here in the top of the ninth. Running out of chances to pad the lead. So digging in, Joe Perez. First offering misses the mark.
Not looking like they'll be adding any insurance runs heading to the bottom of the ninth. So it's going to be on the bullpen to hold this lead.
Popped up. Albies in position. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. On to the bottom of inning number nine. 4-5-6 coming up. We're back, and on the mound is the closer, Ronaldo Lopez. And he'll work on holding this lead. Well, one-run game. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Austin Riley. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. And the 0-1. Swings through that one for strike two. Looking to get the tying run on base. Tap back to the mound. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ballgame and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
This ball's chopped on the ground. Fires over to first. And that
I am going to do game seven another time, though, because I'm getting...
Nick Castellanos at the plate now.
Major headache, so I'm going to stop stream here shortly.
And first offering is fouled off. Crowd locked in right now. One-run game here in the ninth. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
For this guy, it's truly a battle when he steps into the box. Only one thing on his mind, seeing that pitch out of the hand and hit it hard somewhere.
Throw to first, ball game. And the Astros fight off elimination and set up a winner-take-all game seven right back here tomorrow night.
That's what they wanted. All right, guys, I'm going to call it for the day. I will be back tomorrow, probably. Not sure if I'll be... doubt I'll be doing this game, though. I'll probably do something different tomorrow. Oy. Not that it matters. The momentum does not matter in the playoffs. So I will catch you guys tomorrow, and hopefully tomorrow. And yeah, have a good day.